In this video, we will learn how to stop Valorant from minimizing to the system tray when you close it. Let's begin. First, open the Valorant client on your computer. Once the client opens, look to the top right corner of the window. You will see your profile icon there. Click on the profile icon. After you click it, a small menu will appear. From that menu, select Settings. Now you should see the settings window open on your screen. Look to the right side of the settings window. Find the option labeled Close Behavior. Under this section, you will see two choices. One says Minimize to System Tray. The other says Exit Application. By default, Valorant is usually set to minimize to the system tray. This means that when you close the window, the game keeps running quietly in the background. We want to change this. Click on Exit Application to select it. This will make Valorant fully close when you hit the close button. It will not stay running in the background. After you make that change, you can close the settings window. That's it. The next time you close Valorant, it will shut down completely instead of minimizing. Thanks for watching.